In a petition filed at the Constitutional Court today, human rights defenders are challenging Section 78 of the Magistrate Courts Act, Cap 16, which requires a suspect to deposit a sum of money determined by court officers so as to secure bail. Until that bail is paid, a suspect shall remain on remand. Lawyer Amos Kuku believes that this is illegal and a violation of a person's right to the presumption of innocence unless proven guilty by a competent court.
Cash bail condition has also been a contributory factor to prison congestion, which currently stands at 75,000 inmates, contrary to the approved Uganda prison facilities capacity, which is 20,000 persons that these facilities can accommodate. It's inconceivable that even inmates or the accused persons who have been on remand for such a long period of time, that they have qualified for mandatory bail after when court grants such people bail. Still, many times they are being told that to be released, you have to pay, and failure to pay, they are taken back. Therefore, as lawyers and as petitioners, we believe that cash bail is in contravention of Article 21 of the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda.
Cook notes that a number of suspects have been granted bail but remain incarcerated simply because they cannot raise the money to pay for it, while others find themselves heavily indebted. An example of those people is 45-year-old Ezekiel Kasule, who was in 2020 granted bail by the High Court but remained in prison for close to 2 years until he had to sell his property to pay for the bail.
As my experience as an advocate, what I've witnessed as injustices committed against persons before courts of law, the second one is Mr. Kasule Ezekiel, who was granted bail but had to spend 2 years in prison looking for money to pay, and all other petitioners who are still in prison and affidavits adduced by such people. As such, we are praying court that it declares cash bail to be null and void and contrary to the above mentioned provisions of the Constitution, and also to review all cases pending before courts of law.
They now want cash bail abolished, explaining that it is also cumbersome for ordinary people to get a refund of their money once the case is resolved.
Another issue of refunding money, we find another issue of refunding money. There are so many, I mean, the process of refunding this money is so tight, in that we find that there are people that they require you to be with an account, yet there are people who come to court, they pay this money when they don't have an account. So it makes a lot of money to stay in the judiciary, whereby people cannot collect this money after even selling their properties to get these bills. So this is a violation of human rights, and we usually and we surely condemn it. We shall continue with this process until this constitutional court declares this condition null and void.
Cash bail requires that the accused deposits a specified sum of money in court before he can be released.